Hello, let's enter the Terra One publication. This is the place where you'll find a lot of interesting news and, of course, a lot of money. Now, the problem I have with this location is that it's a little weird because it makes you fight a mega reptile. There's nothing that I really need over here, but let's buy all of these. And that reptile killed my companion once. Okay, very interesting reading. Thank you for that. But yeah, if you open this door over here, you'll get a lot of bits. And by a lot, I mean a lot. So that's 70, 80, a few hundred, and then you have 400 over here. Then you have something over there, and even more bits. And some stuff over here. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see if we can cheese this. Yeah, the poison damage is a bit too much, I feel. So let's open the doors and kick their ass. So I need to stun that big guy. Is he dead? Well, he looks dead. Yeah, but if you know he's there, he's not so hard to deal with. That was a lot of them. You have to be careful. What else can I say? So what was this guy's name? Giant Raptidon thingy? Or Colossal? I think he was Colossal. Look at the size of his mouth. I can fit right in. Yeah, but this is definitely one of the best places to find loot on the planet. And of course, pamphlets and books. So what is that? Oh, vented helmet. I like those. The place is not too big, to be honest, but hey. Surprises everywhere. Oh, you're still alive. Yeah, this is one of those places if you bring a companion that doesn't have a lot of armor, you'll die a lot of times. So again, another bit cartridge. Okay. Protoss ball blocker.
Impressive as always.
200 bits. So I guess this is just another loop around, right? Oh, one of those helmets. So let's see if it's better than mine. 38 armor. Well, I get less spread. 29. Yeah, this will be the helmet I'll be wearing. Can you put down your weapon so we can admire you? Now we truly look like an alien creature or alien invader of some sort. We also have a workbench here. So let's get to using it, and to be honest, I just want to repair stuff. Yeah, let's repair all equipped. And let's tinker a bit with the armor we just found. So this can increase your armor level to crazy levels. Okay, that's enough. 49. Ok, Okay, this is where you want to go. Oh, did we accomplish our mission already? Just when I was about to have more fun. So let's see, the journal says I have to repair it. Oh, I have to get to that comrade. Okay, now I understand. But I was there. What do you mean? Okay, so he's dead already. That means we'll have to repair the printer. Shock Cannon Ultra. I'm curious, can you enter this location if you don't have the quest? That's where I have to go, probably. Okay, so that is barred. Oh yeah, shoot now, ask questions later. Poor thing, it got scared of me and it went to hide. Yeah, see, horses do hurt. That's a marked weapon, nice price for it. Now we just have to wait and see what's up there. But I suspect it's something angry. Oh, nothing angry? Okay. Yeah, definitely a lot of places to find good loot here. Money just on the floor. This place is a gold mine. We are leaving. Yeah, they basically gave up on the planet because it was too much work. And too many people died, I guess. Let's see, anti-roid. Why are you giving this much stuff? Do you want to do something bad? Okay. So that's everything I had to do, right? Well, let's say we did do everything. A lot of loot, a lot of killing, a lot of nonsense. Perfect day, let's get outside and let's speak to the team. But they said I have to rescue someone, maybe I had to move faster or I don't know, something. But that soldier was dead anyway, so eh. That was a mistake, I thought there were less of them.
Never anger a man of the claw.
You know what, let's get out of here. Run away, guys! Run away!
Behind you, Captain!
What? That scared me. Welcome to the Iconoclast asshole.
Maintenance job fulfilled. I am en route, Captain.
They seem to be very, they are very, very passionate about their jobs. Closed, closed, so many closed doors in the game. Well, they basically did them themselves. I just led the enemy to them. Overhauled power helmet. Not really interesting. Oh, they just wanted the trauma kit. And what is the it? Euthanasia kit, what? Yeah, definitely one of the best locations to loot on the planet. But what's that thing, the euthanasia kit? Even though it's weak, it's actually very weak. Shooting for the head is merciful. 400 DPS, 700 DPS. Well, I guess I can make it work if I level it up a lot. Yeah, probably it'll work, the trauma kit. That's a funny name for a special gun like that. Okay, I have your kits and whatever.
That was a hell of a soiree.
Tell that to the...
Hey.
The truth, yeah.
Yes, let's. Get us our medic back, and we'll get out of here. Oaf.
And that was it? How about some assistance? How about some fast traveling options, no? Oh, this is where the game stops to shine, in my opinion. I mean, I don't like to criticize game that much, but hey, you are making me teleport back to my ship, exit the town. I mean, basically do a few more loading screens and then go back to the mission just because I'm playing on Supernova. I guess this is where I get bogged down because...
Some crew members are causing a disturbance on the ship.
You're adjusting before you pull. You're anticipating it. You...
Of course I'm anticipating it. What if I shoot a friend on accident?
Okay, that's a weird discussion. So I guess the euthanasia kit is only bad. I guess it's only good after you upgrade this thing, engineering. Not engineering, science. Science to 100. After that, it will be easier to upgrade them. But as they are, they're just weapons that take up a lot of space. Yeah, you really have to babysit these guns. Actually, that's not... Do not leak armor. Extra lead for protection. Okay, we did all of that. Now let's get back to our business. I hope I find some food. What do you mean I'm overweight? Are you calling me fat? I guess they're calling me fat. So yeah, I guess you can use the special guns they give you, but as I said, you have to upgrade them, you have to install mods on them, but I think you can't install mods on the special ones, so... I guess that's a one-shot headshot weapon, the trauma kit. One-shot headshot... Sounds funny. Okay, I didn't die. Oh, I expected to die over there. Let's see, we have to sell all these guns because they are worthless or useless. Armors, more or less useful, but junk. Okay, that was enough. Good day, good day.
Vacuum pack full. Emptying sack and replacing filter now.
He's so creepy when he does that. Imagine having a robot that loves to clean and wants to clean you as well. Well, that could be a problem, right? Okay, let's get back to the mission. Oh yeah, I have to get all the way back there. Okay, so this is unedited Supernova gameplay.
Don't you dare point that hose at me, you rusted bucket of bolts!
Yeah, you might clean him up too good. Oh good, the enemies haven't respawned. At least not yet. So let me see, we're going to the Raptidon territory just for a faster travel option. Okay, jump over that. By the way, that's acid. You'll get hurt if you fall in that. Okay, at least they made it that so that the terrain is very traversable. But yeah, right now I'm not really feeling the whole supernova thing, since that makes you lose about 5 minutes of travel time. But hey, it's good loot, right? And we are helping probably my favorite factions. These guys are so hardcore, they're basically starving and getting destroyed by the planet and the enemy forces. But no, no, they said we'll be fine, we'll just hope it's better.
If you'll
No!
Enough, Zora, I'm not putting the torch to- Captain, apologies, but our situation grows dire. Our- They are armed all the same. Ex-
Did you find the Vanois? Thank-
We're one step closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in- This plan's brilliance. I have much to do. Articles to-
Sermons. For the-
I like these two, so each of them has their own different opinion.
What? I'm sorry. Long day.
About what to do next.
Greetings, friend. All right. We seek to... This is not anarchy. Society requires structure, the freedom.
I would like to know what you think Bokonu meant when he wrote, "Your work is to discover the truth, and then with all your heart, give yourself to it."
Ah, how refreshing to have a scholar among us. Bokonu's text simply refers to our entire purpose, assisting the universe in realizing its own truth. Let it guide us as it will.
It refers to giving oneself over to the plan. It is not some paean to an invisible creator in the sky.
Were there a truth to the grand plan in the first place, I and Bokonu might agree. But what we see as divine purpose is just one facet of the universe figuring itself out. To quote, as a child looking at the leg of an elephant, unable to view it whole, we mistake the tiny scope of our understanding as the unfathomably large purpose of the universe.
You're not completely full of shit, I'll give you that. Even if you do twist...
Were my teachings beyond recognition, I dare say I wouldn't have a small army of followers who understand and believe.
I owe you an apology. I expected you to be a complete idiot. I'd say you're actually more in the 25% idiocy range.
Likewise. Now, I'm sorry. What was it you were asking?
Sure, let's talk some more.
We are all part of the consciousness of you and I, and the rats and the mantis war. Everyone, regardless.
Ability to believe. I think you mean...
Let us be clear. Neither of us can lay claim to being knowledgeable on this topic. It is a matter of belief. It is not as if OSI has gone and proven anything. Regardless, what we... Mine was witnessing my friend and colleague transform into the very evil we sought to combat. Now he runs MS. I suppose that's one way to look at it. Not, the universe came into being over... In that sense, I suppose you could say...
The universe doesn't need to find its purpose.
That we'd consider ourselves... All right. I'm sorry. As long as it's been... All people are part... Why have you come?
Strange dialogue. But fun in a way. So this is the Iconoclast Apostle armor. And it's the same except it has a big shoulder pad. Right? No, it's the same. And it also has this, oh, it's level 14, that means I can upgrade it pretty good. It has shock armor, it has defensive, and it also increases my carry capacity. Well, I guess... That's okay then. Do you have a better armor, 52? Yes, you have a better armor. Okay, so what now? Was that everything I had to do for this? Yeah, probably this was everything I had to do.
you were.
Let me try once more if I can get more missions for them, because I like them.
Greetings, friend.
Okay, that's it, I think, at least for now. Maybe Zora wants to tell me something else?
I need to buy myself an entire Rizzo plant after all this.
Okay, I think that's everything we could do for now in here. Come on, get out of the way. We could check the vending machines just in case something new has appeared.
Initiating self-cleaning cycle.
Welcome to the Emporium. I'm Bronson. It ain't real. Cooking's my true passion.
So what guns do we have? Nothing that I will use? Yes. Iconoclast assault rifle. Actually, this is a very good rifle, but sadly I don't have the... I don't like those guns anyway, so... Ooh, the hat. Hats and clothes. That was a good one.
You meditate today?
They have heavy armor, heavy duty guns, but also soft hats. Yeah, looks like the game doesn't want to progress my guns just yet. Well, I'll just have to see in the next episode what else I can find. See you next time. Bye.